This is my friend Abhishek, and he is going to show me around the city. If you think it doesn't rain in Jaipur,
see this.
In Rajasthan.
Yeah, look at this.
Well, we just got back from Naharghad Fort actually, and we just stopped by here for a quick look at the Jal Mahal. Now this lake you see here is actually an artificial man-made lake. Now I'm not going to wait too long here because Abhishek is actually waiting for me in the car, because the road you see on the right is actually the Delhi-Jaipur highway. So Abhishek decided to wait in the car while I just take a quick look at this Jal Mahal. And we went to Naharghad Fort, but I'll put the content in a different video, so I'll just head back to the car. There comes Abhishek. So we are going to Hawa Mahal. This is old Jaipur. Manak Chowk. So there's a metro station underneath that, and that is the Hawa Mahal in the corner there. So Jaipur has this concept of e-rickshaws, which is like the rickshaws that work on battery for preventing pollution. So these are the e-rickshaws. That's the entire market. It's got all these beautiful designs, and that right there is the Hawa Mahal. The Hawa Mahal was built for the queen, right?
Yeah, for the ladies.
So basically there used to be festivals happening in this area, and the queen can sit on the top and watch all these festivals down here.
Why, that is some cool breeze.
Yep. So that is basically the concept of this Hawa Mahal. This is a UNESCO heritage site, by the way.
Yeah. And the thing about this, these windows is that these windows are in the in this shape. So when the air goes by this, like in this direction, it gets compressed, and when it enters the Hawa Mahal, it expands.
Oh,
so
yeah.
The so air gets cooled. No, it gets cooled by around like 2-3 degrees Celsius.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
That's how an AC works, modern AC works, right?
Exactly.
Compressor.
Now this local market has all this kind of leather products and a variety of other things if you're interested in shopping. Let's eat something. Alright, we're going to have dinner. It's been a long day. are back to the city center, and it's about 10 o'clock in the night, and you can already see how noisy it is. So we are at this bus stand now, and this is like just sort of jam-packed with people. They have buses that are going to all these different cities from here.
Kanji, that is the most famous Raj Kachori, the famous dish of what is that, Jaipur.
And that's Rawat Kachori. If you want to have Dal or Pyaz Kachori, that's the most famous place in India, not just Jaipur.
So that's one, and that's two of the most famous Kachoris. So I just bought this belt for like $100. This was actually, you have to always bargain when you come here, but this is not bad because my pants are a little loose, so I have to buy this belt.
And he asked for?
He asked for like $180, but then I bought it for $100. So let's see what the nightlife in Jaipur looks like.
This is like one of the most oldest cinemas of Jaipur, but it is renovated right now.
Thank you. Absolute chaos in this part of the city, but then if you're craving for some good nighttime food, I think this is a good place to be. So we're just gonna take this walk around the lane just to check out the area. My hotel is actually just walking distance from this place, and today we went to Naharghad Fort, Amer Fort, explored all these kind of places that Abhishek took me to. So we're just walking down this back alley because we finished our dinner, and we had really nice food because Abhishek took me to some really good restaurants. I'll make a video about it, maybe more of like a food tour video of Jaipur or something like that. So these are like the back streets of Jaipur. We are on the main road now, and that is my hotel right there.
इधर में ये कप में है, कोन में है, इधर में कसाटा है, ये सैंडविच है, और ये
क्या ले रहे तू?
मैं तो ये ले दो, क्रंची चोकोबार दे दो.
क्रंची है
दो कर दो.
We just gonna finish the rest of the ice cream and I'm gonna head up to sleep. Abhishek has been a really good host for 2 days, and I'm gonna leave tomorrow in the morning at 6 o'clock for Chittorgarh. So, bye bye.